He says the research is that found that the nation had